Can you help me and let me know if this amount of shift lever play is normal? So, okay, so we got first and then up to second. Right now we're in neutral, but watch this. Is this normal on this bike? I can't remember from before when I had my downshifting issue here. Like, is there something loose in there, or is this just normal for a motorcycle, normal for the VN750? Thank you.